believe a lot in the power and benefits of communication. I think you can make or break any program or initiative. And for any data management or data governance program, this is no different. Now, the most prevalent communication pattern I see is the following. First, you communicate to the organization that a data management program is underway and what it might look like. Second, you communicate with specific stakeholders or departments when specific projects need their involvement. And last, you communicate the results. Maybe. This is not enough. Leading a good data management program or a data governance program needs a lot more communication. So, here are three communication steps you should always follow for a greater stakeholder satisfaction and program success rate. First, communicate what the program will do and why it is important. You should obviously do this before launch and at launch. Second, communicate what the program is doing now and how this impacts stakeholders. You should do this regularly after launch, of course. And the trick here is to describe how this helps the stakeholders and also how this ties to the business goals in order to remind people why the program is important. And last, communicate what the program has done so far while celebrating the results and the people which took part in it. As a parting advice, ensure you have multiple mediums of delivering these communications, because there'll be stakeholders who like to be actively involved in being kept up to date by participating in presentations or taking part of status report meetings, discussions, workshops, and so on, or others who prefer a more passive approach by referring to a website or a newsletter, bulletin board, digital signage, even a Twitter feed. So make sure you have multiple communication avenues for different preferences. Bottom line, communication is important. For a free communication plan template, you can click on the link posted in the description below and use it as a jumpstart, or just read the article about what elements it should contain and create your own from scratch. For more information, check out lightsondata.com. Here you can find more informative content such as templates, guides, best practices, articles, and other useful resources to help you with your data governance and data management questions and challenges. So please follow, subscribe, or sign up for the monthly newsletter to never miss out on great content. And don't forget to like and comment. Thank you.